like to wish the one, the only, Queen of Calico, a very merry birthday. I hope all your dreams will come true. You are like a sister to me. With the best way. Plus, all my Universal Studio friends want to wish you a very merry, happy birthday. I was about to say I'm birthday, but a very merry birthday. So let's see what they got to say. So I hope you enjoyed the video and happy birthday once again.
Hello, Flora May, my child. This is the Deacon coming to you from Waterworld here at Universal Studios, wanting to wish you a very happy birthday. You're welcome.
Happy birthday all the way from here in Hogsmeade. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Go and get a Butterbeer, all right? But make sure somebody else pays for it, yeah? Have a good one.
And then...
Happy birthday, Flora May. Tonight I bring my birthday bites for you.
Oh, start. Oh, happy birthday, Flora May.
Happy birthday. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Flora May. I know you're always next door. And that's probably a good thing. Sheriff wouldn't know what to do without you. Well, say happy birthday, we love you. Take care.
Happy birthday, Florida!
Your Majesty.
Happy birthday, Flora May. I hope you have a wonderful celebration. And don't forget to watch I Love Lucy. You know, it's the best thing on television. Here's to you, Flora May. Mwah. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Flora May.
Happy birthday, Flora May.
Hope you have a wonderful day.
Me too. But more me, not less her.
Hello, Flora May. Wishing you a very, very, very happy birthday. May all your wishes come true. And hope I see you soon.
Flora May, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Flora May.
Oh, hey!
played something for your birthday, Flora May. Hey, I got a birthday song for you.
Happy birthday, happy birthday. Misery is in the air, people dying everywhere. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Flora May, rock on. Come back and see me, babe.
Happy birthday there, Miss Flora May. You're like a maypole with how delicious you are. And you are very sweet, and you can dance like you can sing, like an amazing, beautiful singer flower dancer. And I think that the dancing and singing and flowering you do brings peace to all of Calico, Miss Flora May. And may you blossom into the beautiful blossoming blossom of blossomness that you are blossoming into. And I also hope that you find yourself growing fond of Calico and find yourself home here for many and many a founder's days. From Sad Eye Joe, wishing you a very, very happy birthday. Happy birthday. And, well, happy birthday. Yeah. Okay. Yep. I can't really go anywhere.
Happy birthday to you. I hope you have many more good birthdays coming your way.
Happy birthday, birthday. Have a great day. Hi guys, happy birthday.
Thank
you. Oh, hi there, Miss Flora May. How's it going? I've never met you in person. My name's Dutch. I kind of work around Ghost Town working odd jobs, but my friend Jeff here says it's your birthday, and, well, if anybody says Jack's a decent person, well, they're a friend of mine, and they also should probably see a doctor, get their head checked and whatnot, so, hopefully you have a good birthday and you don't fall down any wells or get hit by a train or fall off the back of a wagon or get bit by a snake. I had a cousin. She was attacked by hummingbirds. So I hope you don't get attacked by hummingbirds. Otherwise, happy birthday.
Hello, Flora May. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, okay? From Queen to Queen. Got it? See ya.
Well, happy birthday, Miss Flora. Hopefully you'll come around the train and see Birdie, okay?
And I wish you a happy birthday, Flora May. Happy birthday, Flora. Help, I'm being held against my will.
Anybody in town sound this?
Yes. You sound mine?
Oh, I did. Yours was so beautiful.
Because you like a sister to me.
You're the best of the worst.
Flora, did I tell you like a sister to me?
You're so sweet. This is the sweetest thing ever. What life is like, a box of chocolates sometimes. John Potts. Oh my goodness. This is so wonderful. Oh, I gotta read these when I go to sleep. There's more? You guys. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, open his card first.
Oh my goodness, this is too much.
Oh! They get the chicken nugget queen!
I love chicken nuggets! Oh my gosh, the Dapper King.
You see.
This is so sweet. Yes, I'm gonna get some chicken nuggets.
Yes, I'm about the chicken nuggets.
Oh, this is so sweet.
I didn't write you anything, but. Oh, no, I did write you something. I did write you something in this one. Okay.
Let me put this one up.
Give me a hold on. Wait,
I did write you something. Oh, no. Okay.
Yeah, hold on.
I did write you something.
This is the cutest little card.
Okay. My mom wrote you that while I was here yesterday.
Where'd you write it?
I wrote right there. Let
me give you a hug, too.
You need to read John.
John. Oh my gosh, Mr. Coulter.
Wait, we need happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear queen.
Oh, I like that one.
Happy birthday to you.
Her voice is coming out, too. Oh, y'all are so sweet. Thank you. And to the best drama queen.
That was from me.
The Hollywood Award.
Wait, did you say
anything? Oh, amazing.
Oh, thank you.
So amazing, Drama Queen.
Thank you. I would like to thank myself for being the absolute greatest. And Jack for being wonderful. And Blue for always being there. Y'all are so sweet.
The rest of you is...
Oh, I got a button.
You got two buttons.
I got two buttons. I've never had a button. Oh my goodness.
And the rest of all of it is candy.
No, it does something else.
A pen. Another pen. Oh, this is pretty. I want to be there. What's this?
It's some...
Oh! That's awesome!
And wait, it does something else.
I like the button. Oh, and a dream catcher. And a little owl. Oh, y'all are too much.
And then the rest is candy.
Wait, Buzz does more. A birthday video just for you.
Oh my goodness, what's it gonna be?
You find out, I need to edit.
Okay.
I'm gonna put this in there.
Can I put all of this inside of here?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.